Not guilty. Mr. Bennett. Guilty. Mrs. Blackburn. Not guilty. Mr. Blumenthal. Guilty. Mr. Blunt. Not guilty. Mr. Booker. Guilty. Mr. Bozeman. Not guilty. Mr. Braun. Not guilty. Mr. Brown. Guilty. Mr. Burr. Not guilty. Ms. Cantwell. Guilty. Mrs. Capito. Not guilty. Mr. Carden. Guilty. Mr. Carper. Guilty. Mr. Casey. Guilty. Mr. Cassidy. Not guilty. Ms. Collins. Not guilty. Mr. Kins. Guilty. Mr. Cornyn. Not guilty. Ms. Cortez Masto. Guilty. Mr. Cotton. Not guilty. Mr. Kramer. Not guilty. Mr. Crapo. Not guilty. Mr. Cruz. Not guilty. Mr. Daines. Not guilty. Ms. Duckworth. Guilty. Mr. Durbin. Guilty. Mr. Inzi. Not guilty. Ms. Ernst. Not guilty. Mrs. Feinstein. Guilty. Mrs. Fisher. Not guilty. Mr. Gardner. Not guilty. Mrs. Gillibrand. Guilty. Mr. Graham. Not guilty. Mr. Grassley. Not guilty. Ms. Harris. Guilty. Ms. Hassan. Guilty. Mr. Hawley. Not guilty. Mr. Heinrich. Guilty. Ms. Hirono. Guilty. Mr. Hoven. Not guilty. Mrs. Hyde-Smith. Not guilty. Mr. Inhofe. Not guilty. Mr. Johnson. Not guilty. Mr. Jones. Guilty. Mr. Kane. Guilty. Mr. Kennedy. Not guilty. Mr. King. Guilty. Ms. Klobuchar. Guilty. Mr. Lankford. Not guilty. Mr. Leahy. Guilty. Mr. Lee. Not guilty. Mrs. Leffler. Not guilty. Mr. Manchin. Guilty. Mr. Markey. Guilty. Mr. McConnell. Not guilty. Ms. McSally. Not guilty. Mr. Menendez. Guilty. Mr. Merkley. Guilty. Mr. Moran. Not guilty. Ms. Murkowski. Not guilty. Mr. Murphy. Guilty. Mrs. Murray. Guilty. Mr. Paul. Not guilty. Mr. Perdue. Not guilty. Mr. Peters. Guilty. Mr. Portman. Not guilty. Mr. Reed. Guilty. Mr. Risch. Not guilty. Mr. Roberts. Not guilty. Mr. Romney. Not guilty. Ms. Rosen. Guilty. Mr. Rounds. Not guilty. Mr. Rubio. Not guilty. Mr. Sanders. Guilty. Mr. Sass. Not guilty. Mr. Schatz. Guilty. Mr. Schumer. Guilty. Mr. Scott of Florida. Not guilty. Mr. Scott of South Carolina. Not guilty. Mrs. Shaheen. Guilty. Mr. Shelby. Not guilty. Ms. Sinema. Guilty. Ms. Smith. Guilty. Ms. Stabenow. Guilty. Mr. Sullivan. Not guilty. Mr. Tester. Guilty. Mr. Thune. Not guilty. Mr. Tellis. Not guilty. Mr. Toomey. Not guilty. Mr. Udall. Guilty. Mr. Van Hollen. Guilty. Mr. Warner. Guilty. Ms. Warren. Guilty. Mr. Whitehouse. Guilty. Mr. Wicker. Not guilty. Mr. Wyden. Guilty. Mr. Young. Not guilty.
Okay. It's all over.
All right. And there you have it. On the second article of impeachment, obstruction of Congress, the vote is 47 guilty, 53 not guilty on that vote. As we watch this play out, obviously the obstruction of Congress charge was largely leveled at a lack of cooperation from the White House on witnesses that they wanted to bring in to be part of this investigation on the House side. And now the senators have stood at their desks and voted 57 to 43.
53 to 47.
53 to 47, not guilty on the floor of the Senate in the case of Donald Trump. Let's listen to the Supreme Court Justice.
Pronounced Donald John Trump, President of the United States, guilty as charged. 53 senators have pronounced him not guilty as charged. Two-thirds of the senators present not having pronounced him guilty, the Senate adjudges that respondent Donald John Trump, President of the United States, is not guilty as charged in the second article of impeachment. The presiding officer directs judgment to be entered in accordance with the judgment of the Senate as follows. The Senate, having tried Donald John Trump, President of the United States, upon two articles of impeachment exhibited against him by the House of Representatives, and two-thirds of the senators present not having found him guilty of the charges contained therein, it is therefore ordered and adjudged that the said Donald John Trump be, and he is hereby, acquitted of the charges in said articles.
Mr. Chief Justice.
The majority leader is recognized.
I send an order to the desk.
The clerk will report.
History, man. History. Wow. It's all over.
Order that the secretary be directed to communicate to the Secretary of State as provided by Rule 23 of the Rules of Procedure and Practice in the Senate when sitting on impeachment trials, and also to the House of Representatives, the judgment of the Senate in the case of Donald John Trump, and transmit a certified copy of the judgment to each.
Without objection, the order will be entered.
Mr. Chief Justice.
The majority leader is recognized.
Before this process fully concludes, I want to very quickly acknowledge a few of the people who helped the Senate fulfill our duty these past weeks.